There's something that just kills me that I hate when I land on the parachute and my guy like fumbles and he has to like kneel down and then go back up. And then there's something so gratifying about when you land and it's smooth, you're into a full sprint. Why are those randomized?
I really wish that they'd make it so that you could go into the ground as fast as you wanted. If you went way too fast, you'd kill yourself. And then, kind of like how Arma did it that way, whereas if you went to the ground too fast, you would... I don't think you would kill... towards the end, you'd kill yourself, but you'd really damage yourself.
I like that idea.
What if you, like, really damaged yourself and got, like, knocked down, but then you could... If you landed at the perfect speed within, like, you know, a 20-kilometer amount, you could just hit the ground and go run.
Yeah, there was a skill. There was a skill in timing your pulling your shoe, yeah. Right?
Yeah, there was.
I missed that.
Yeah, in Arma, you had to open your parachute, so there was like a perfect distance where you'd open your parachute, slow down just enough to land, and so people would get really good at knowing the exact distance from the ground to open their parachute, like. Perfectly open parachute, land at the ground at the perfect speed, and just immediately run in and get a gun. Or, you know, you push a little bit too far and just splat. But they wanted to put training wheels on the parachutes. For some reason.
I thought I'd go and get a car, but there's no cars.
Oh, it's alright, Brick. Just go take all the loot and leave us here to suffer.
Oh my god! Woo! Those are some shots, baby. I wish you guys would have seen it, but you guys left me in the middle of nowhere. Thanks, guys.
Yo, Brick, you think we should go yellow? Yellow marker?
Yeah.
This plane might release this late, FYI. And if it does, I might trickle towards it.
Trickle.
Is it gonna land right on my head?
Faded. Not a tray.
Level 2 helmet on me.
Yeah.
Don't be shy. Trickle.
Mike, coming in.
Yeah.
Salt, do you get?
What the fuck? I might be dead here.
There's gunshots by me. Another team heading your guys' way.
Good, bring them. Bring them here.
Yeah, UAZ coming, Doc.
Okay.
And a buggy. Guys low on the dice, yeah.
I got company as well. They're dead.
Like, what are they guys doing?
You get him?
Yeah. Really wasn't a big deal, I just...
Oh, okay.
So humble.
Yeah.
Another one coming in on the bike.
A trickle. Oh my god.
What is going on?
I think we're playing with an international gaming superstar break. All the fans come from miles.
Unfortunately, I don't have any that much ammo. My AK.
I need a scope for my good old Kar 98.
I have a 2-time for you.
The 2-time?
Yeah.
If I don't find anything, I'll take it.
Another vehicle coming in? Just basically driving on the west side of the town.
Member has recommitted to the club.
Seen an extra level 2 vest down there anywhere?
Yeah. In the one of the rooms in the cafe.
Okay. I'm gonna grab a bike. I'm gonna come over.
There's people lurking the edge of town.
Really?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. They ain't got the balls to come in.
Nah, they never did.
May I'll spook him out.
You have a new member of the Slick Daddy Club.
I got an extra suppressor for anybody that wants one.
I'm not about the suppressor life. Let's pass.
Do I have any meds? Okay. I do. Anybody have a sniper?
I do.
Yeah.
What kind of snipers you guys?
Car 98.
Same.
Okay. I got a cheek pad for one of you guys.
I got bullet loops on mine already.
Okay.
Give it a break.
I'm actually rotating on the outside here, just to be safe.
Driving out around, see if anyone will shoot. I didn't draw any attention.
Oh, they're hide and seek. I got a 2-time red dot, cheek pad, extended quick draw for a sniper. I feel like I'll just hold on to it.
That 2-time.
Okay. Cheek pad, tax dot.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, shots at the compound next to me, yellow.
Okay, I heard that. I only got bandages.
You only got bandages?
Alright. Yeah. I've got boosts. I've got boost advantages. I'm good.
DP 28.
Oh shit! Down here by me at the end of bottom of this hill. Whoo! You can shoot tires out on the bike now.
Are you serious?
Yeah, this happened to me.
Okay.
So yeah, there's a guy chilling at the bottom by yellow.
Do we have a vehicle?
There's a buggy. There's a buggy here. I don't want to go back to the bike because I reckon someone's just watching it.
It's gonna heal up real quick.
Just avoid that compound and that road completely. They're setting up a good old ambush there. You guys got a vehicle, right? You can take the boat, you can drive around up by me at the back of this cliff. There's a boat of yellow.
Yeah, it's pretty far.
Or you take that car. Yeah, okay.
Whoa! Yeah.
We can drive up that hill without getting shot to bits, yeah?
There was a guy literally at yellow. But maybe.
Oh god.
What car you got?
Buggy.
A Baja 600. Nathan VFX donated $5. Says, are you still planning on doing some proper math for Call of Duty World 2? I'm a 3D modeler. If you need any assets, just give me a shout. Hey, thank you, Nathan, for the $5 donation.
Player in front? Oh no, it's two-seat bike.
I'm gonna grab this bike.
Yes, I am. Moving into next year, I'm going to be doing some maps.
I'm going to heal up.
I'm just really busy right now, okay?
Yeah, let's get this bike instead of that buggy.
Okay. I'm traveling here. It's a dream hack starting tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen, all the way to Sweden. So I'm not going to be streaming for 2 days.
You flipping,
potentially 3 days. But I am streaming Saturday and Sunday, guaranteed, on the main stage from DreamHack all the way in Sweden coming this weekend. Obviously, I'll be.
You know, one of my favorite things?
And I might do a little periscope.
Team up here, never mind.
I might do a little periscope.
Yellow marker team.
Okay.
They fix the camera when you're doing backflips, and now sticks with where you're actually looking, so it's way better. It makes backflips exciting.
Where are we going, dude?
We should go to the yellow.
This one here in the middle of the field?
No, yellow.
Tonian, welcome. Mark, Aaron. Superfly, yo. Kyler, 19 months. Flarpadai, 5 months. Cavitrical force. That's what I'm going with. 4 months. Azir, 4 months. GFC Slick, 2 months. Lord, 11 months.
Oh, no way.
Lord Sauce, really? In 1 year.
Am I ahead of it?
Incredible really? Support. No. Mr. Average really. Legit, $25 donation and no message attached to it.
Stop there. You're shooting at me. There's people in the house.
Oh, my God.
Don't worry. We're on the fastest vehicle in the game.
Yeah, they you can just tell the way they shoot. They're just terrible.
In front of us as well.
We're about to see the new circle this way. You go to the best position.
That was like a comp game. People
yeah.
in the center of the circle.
Right?
That'd be a cool game. Like, you get 100 people, like a mod, right, for this game, for this map. And you have, yeah. like, little checkpoints, and you have to drive to the checkpoint. If you miss a checkpoint, you lose. But it's one person who's, like, he's got, like, 1,000 health and armor, whatever. I don't know. You'd have to fine-tune that. But then you have...
Let's start with the gas station.
You have 100 players that can get into the server at the same time. And each one of those players is assigned just a general, like, area. Maybe, like, 20 feet by 20 feet. And the idea is to not let this guy on this vehicle go through all the checkpoints and get to the finish line at the end of the map.
That'd be interesting.
I don't know. Maybe I'm just getting excited because there's nothing else out there and there's just nothing, you know.
What did you just say?
So I was thinking of... Okay, I don't want to get into it. I'm just ripping off the top of my head. Jesus Christ! Oh, we got a DP. DP sounds like someone's banging a metal pan.
Flying saucer. Got a UFO.
So imagine like 5 or 10 racers, motorcyclists, with 1,000 health and armor. So they're like superhumans, right? And there's a whole bunch of check marks across the map. And the idea is to get to one end to the other. But... there's real players on the map that are assigned.
They can ambush you at the checkpoints.
Or not even maybe at the checkpoints, just along the path of the route. You know what I mean?
Yep.
And each player is kind of assigned. And like, if the player can, be, if that person is the one that knocks down or kills the one guy, then I don't know. Just come on. God.
There's people southeast shooting at me.
Yeah.
Far away.
Is that where it's at?
Yeah, and then there's that compound 30 degrees as well. An orange marker.
I've only got red dots. Does anyone actually have a scope?
I got a 4-time.
I have a 2-time.
Oh, here, Doc, take this.
What's that?
Take the sniper.
No, it's I'm good.
You don't want the Car 98? I know you want the Car 98.
I got Doc wants the Car 98.
He definitely wants the Car 98.
I got a 4-time.
I'm thinking he's the orange one because he was orange one last game.
There's people at the compound on orange, by the way. They're gonna come into the circle.
I got a 4. Sure? I got a 4-time on an M16 silenced. I mean, if you want my scope here, you can have it.
No, 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 no.
You want an M16 silenced?
Nope, nope. You can have your M16. Coming down the hill, 75.
You know what?
Where we came?
Yeah, coming here, I think.
We'll let them trickle. You guys have a 4-time at all?
Nope.
No.
Oh, here, I'm gonna drop it for somebody then. Here. Just, I don't want to argue about it. Like, if you guys want to argue, then you know what? Let's just wait till after the game.
Coming down off the hill 80 in the blue.
You totally didn't drop it, I don't think.
Oh, I didn't, huh? Hey, Viz, here you go.
Wow, wow, wow.
That sounds like a M24 in the distance.
Yeah, it's a big fat gun.
Well.
Close,
yeah, close.
East.
Yeah.
Shooting at me. He's east along the roadside somewhere. Might be behind the tree or in the death. Like 125-ish.
Left side of the road, or?
Less, right. No.
Nice.
That's not.
There's one.
Yeah, that's the same guy.
You think it was just him?
It's the same idiot. No I life see, idiot. Yeah. I got shot south, 195. I'm gonna kinda get a little risky here.
You threw that nade?
I killed
Not
the guy.
Not me.
No, I killed the guy. He's dead.
Okay.
Running in 80.
At the
nice shots.
It's a guy down 85.
Nice.
Probably gonna die to the play zone.
Ooh, that's not in the zone. I tagged him with a Kanai as well.
Coming across the bridge, 115.
Close?
Yeah, close up here.
Yeah.
I got one up here, two of them.
Okay.
Got one.
You guys pushed way up. Pushing. The new bullet drop makes us feel like it's ARMA at long ranges.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
It's good, but then I'm terrible at it, so.
It's getting used to it again, right?
Yeah.
I got a 4-time and an 8-time for you guys.
At the yellow?
Yeah,
the
left side of
what?
It. Left side of
the
it,
back,
the back.
The back, hitting the back.
The nade in me, the nade in me.
Yeah, they're behind.
Did an angle on the right side.
I knocked one out.
Dead.
Both? Alright.
Yeah, you knocked one, I got the other.
House is clear. Yo, can I have one of them scopes?
Absolutely.
There's a 4-time back here on this body.
What do you want, the 8-time or the 4-time?
Any. Whatever you do. Give me the 8 because you can't use it on the.
Yeah, good call. 16, good call. Right?
Well, that's up the hill.
DP, frying pan.
Moose.
Yeah, I need some.
No? Okay.
Some meds. Back behind us, northeast, there's still shots too. It's really weird, but the gun placement being like a little bit higher how they've done it makes the game feel way better for some reason to me.
Guy right over here?
On the hill ahead of us.
He was looking at finished somebody. Him.
Back to the left, yeah. They're going to be in the blue if they don't move in. Might have killed them, too.
Yeah, I love that. Here he is.
Along the hill. Backside of the hill.
Yeah. I think he just got destroyed from behind.
Yeah, Groza killed him.
We'll see how good this Groza is. We'll see how good this
Dead.
Groza is. Watch out for that
hill, a tree where we were. Where we pulled up on the... Level 3 helmet.
It's two of them. One to the right. Two at those trees, last two.
Oh, wow.
We have circle.
Yeah, I'm not. Might be able to get me up. I don't know if they can see me.
I got you.
Wow, okay.
Okay, guys, come on!
I think the one on the east side might be pushing.
Pick it up, TSM.
Right? Doc carrying us shit. I mean, what do we expect, though? He's the two-time.
Well, exactly.
Back-to-back.
Yeah, these guys are pushing. I'm hitting my meds. I'm out of the fight for now.
Do we have an angle on him?
Knocked one.
Beautiful.
Nice.
His buddy's on the rock or the tree. 10 degrees. I think. Yeah, rock. I'm knocked. He's low though. I've headshot him. He's at the rock.
I'm rotating
the rock.
Yep.
I'm in the circle. I'm gonna bleed fast. At the rock still.
Nading down.
Shot him once.
Nice. I know, but Doc's pushing, and if he starts peeking, then it's gonna be a one. He's on. He's peeking my side right then.
One shot. He's literally one shot.
Oh shit! You bled out. Okay, I see what you're saying.
Yeah. What are these guys thinking? Get him up out of here.
Well done. Well job, GG.
Dead. There's two back to back now.